just had a nice coffee here at Cafe Grace, and I take you now to Apparition Hill in Medjugorje to see what is happening at the daily apparition of MIRJANA. You see a lot of taxis here. We go on this side. And we will see what is going on. Sorry, I have to stabilize the camera. What is going on at Apparition Hill? See a lot of pilgrims here at St. James Church. The end of the Italian Mass. There are a lot of Italians at here in Medjugorje at the moment, and we will find them all again at Apparition Hill. The apparition will be at 1:40 p.m. I might take you on the walk from here from St. James Church to Apparition Hill. We will walk together there now. See, the town is full of pilgrims. I can take a taxi there, which is around 5 euros here from the town center. We've got the 12 o'clock bells of St. James Church. It's Passover. That's my pronunciation. That is where the part of Medjugorje where the first apparition happened on Apparition Hill. So again, you can take a taxi there. It's around 5 euros from here. In front of the church, or here at Restaurant Burrito, they're leaving. And that is where we are going, Biakovici. That's where we'll see where a lot of pilgrims will go now. We are going the same path, so you can experience it, not being in Medjugorje, how people would move to Apparition Hill. Thank you. This is an Italian group, I think.
Yes,
it's an Italian group, and we keep on going towards Apparition Hill. And on the way you can have a nice coffee here at Miracolo. You have Hotel Leona over there. People are coming also from that way. You can pass Hotel Leona from the school and come down this way. And it's all about her today. Our Lady. There's another hotel, Villa San Antonio, 4-star hotel. Nice apartments to rent here. It's a very quiet house and surroundings as well here. So you have Italians, you have German speaking, could be from Switzerland or Austria or Germany. You see, you have pensions or apartments all over the place. That is Apparition Hill. Križevac, it's Cross Mountain, that's the one over there, and Apparition Hill is this direction. Group to see the flags over there. And springtime in Medjugorje. last traces of the winter rain. You got to cross mountain over there. You have a lot of pilgrims going up Apparition Hill. You can see that over there. That's Apparition Hill in front of us. And you can see at the pew crosses, there are already a lot of people. The apparition will be in the house of MIRJANA. Give you a shortcut to the blue crosses now. See the Ukrainian group over there? And you have Apparition Hill in front of you. And you see we are here in the Mediterranean. And you have the grapes. That is how people made their living before the apparitions here in Medjugorje. You still have the traces. Grapes, tobacco, some sheep, but mainly wine production and tobacco. We have Our Lady up there, the white dot. I don't know if you can see it on Apparition Hill. That is one of the places where Our Lady appeared here, where people are praying. People will be praying in front of the house of MIRJANA, and at the blue crosses. I will give you an overview now, walking a bit all around the place, Apparition Hill, that you can see how is the atmosphere and situation. You have old Medjugorje here, the architecture and the new buildings, and here now people are waiting in front of the house of MIRJANA for the apparition. I wonder if he can pass through still to go to Apparition Hill. We will see together and walk a bit in front of the Ukrainian group. Thank you. they're already praying here. So you get an impression. Just to give you an impression what's going on.
Благословенна ти між жінками, і благословенний плід лона Твого, бо ти породила Христа, Спаса і Збавителя душ наших. Богородице, Діво, радуйся, благодатна Марія, Господь з тобою. Благословенна ти між жінками, і благословенний плід лона Твого, бо ти породила Христа, Спаса і Збавителя душ наших. Богородице, Діво, радуйся, благодатна Марія, Господь з тобою. Благословенна ти між жінками, і благословенний плід лона Твого, бо ти породила Христа, Спаса і Збавителя душ наших. Богородице, Діво, радуйся, благодатна Марія, Господь з тобою. Благословенна ти між жінками, і благословенний плід лона Твого.
Błogosławionaś Ty między niewiastami.
Błogosławiony Bogu.
Buses over there. And let's see what's happening at the Blue Crosses. We have 1 hour to go.
Радуйся, Марія, благодаті повна, Господь з тобою. Благословенна ти між жінками, і благословенний ти понад Твого, Ісус. Радуйся, Марія, благодаті повна, Господь з тобою. Благословенна ти між жінками, і благословенний ти понад Твого, Ісус. Santa Maria, Mother of God. Матерь Мария, благодать полна, Господь с тобою. Благословенна ты між жінками, і благословенний плід лона твого, Ісус. Радуйся, Марія, благодаті повна, Господь з тобою. Благословенна ти між жінками, і благословенний плід лона твого, Ісус. Радуйся, Марія, благодаті повна, Господь з тобою. Благословенна ти між жінками, і благословенний плід лона твого, Ісус.
Show you all the way around, also what's happening at the entrance of Apparition Hill on this special day. We still have an hour to go for the apparition. Get a full overview what is going on at Apparition Hill on this special day. You can come also through the main road to Apparition Hill. Look at the people here. This is the other entrance to the Blue Crosses. We are going over there now. See what's going on at the entrance of Apparition Hill. You can come, as I said, with the taxi. It's 5 euros from town center. Exactly around 1 hour to go. Italian pilgrim bus. It's quite hot, by the way, in the sun now. Why people get some fruit juice, as it is really, really hot. Smart idea to put that here. Police is here to check that everything is working in order, as many, many people are going to come. And here we are, Apparition Hill. Let's check what's going on at the foot of Apparition Hill. You saw now the house of MIRJANA, you saw the blue crosses, now we are at Apparition Hill. Sveti Joseph coffee shop. Full. And this is Apparition Hill. Just to show you, we will go back to the blue crosses. You see not so many people here. All is more centered around the house of MIRJANA and the blue crosses. So you see here the entrance of Apparition Hill. Not much happening. We are going back to the blue crosses and the house of MIRJANA. See, everybody is moving towards the blue crosses and the house of MIRJANA.
Лепи, 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 л Nie, po prostu ten aspan jest gorący, wiesz? I będą cię stopy parzyć, no. A poza tym jest świeży. Jeszcze ci się coś
podsumuje. Ania, gdzie to da, Ania? Każdy tutaj.
You see, still people streaming in. And here we are again at the Blue Crosses.
I zawoła. Poczekajcie tu.
At the Blue Crosses in Medjugorje. It is like 45 minutes to go for the apparition, the annual apparition of MIRJANA. And it's in the house of MIRJANA, but a lot of people came to the Blue Crosses, and you see now the people going up and waiting for the apparition over there.
Thank you. Grazie. dovevo portare mia cugina in farmacia. Viene volentieri. Poi andiamo alla lezione.
Grazie, la prossima volta
facciamo come va preferita. Sì, come tu preferisci, come tu vuoi. Tu Rita, prendo farmacia, farmacia, torno. Sì. Ok, io voglio aspettarti qui, tutta la
Grazie. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. We are going up to the blue crosses again. This was my friend Joseph. He gave me Psalm 5. That's one I choose. And soon the apparition will start. I will check with you. Apparition Hill, the blue cross is what's happening there, and then we go to the house of MIRJANA. Soon the apparition will start. Here we are at the blue crosses. Love to show you a bit what's happening at the blue crosses, and then we move to the house of MIRJANA.
Santa Maria, Madre di Dio, prega per noi peccatori, adesso e nell'ora della nostra morte. Amen. Santa Maria, Madre di Dio, prega per noi peccatori, adesso e nell'ora della nostra morte. Amen.
Moving now to the house of the visionary Maria, MIRJANA. Which is over there. We are going to be there during the apparition. Hello, Father.
Thank you. Thank you. Spacerowicza.
Tienimi che non voglio perdere
la guida su internet.
This is the end of the apparition. People are leaving.
Oh, gosh.
We are leaving too. Let's go and see what's happening at the blue crosses.
Thank you.
Perché di fatto le detto che le fa la barba.
Vai, vai, vai.
Čeče tvoje neoskvrnjeno prečista Bogorodice, veselje navijesti svemu svijetu, jer je od tebe isteklo sunce pravde, Isus Bog naš, koji odriješiš i prokletstvo, tada blagoslov i smetavši smrt, tada nam život vječni. Gospodine, smiluj se. Kriste, smiluj se. Gospodine, smiluj se. Kriste, čuj nas. Kriste, usliši nas. Oče nebeski Bože, Sine otkupitelju svijeta Bože, duše sveti Bože, sveto trojstvo jedan Bože, Maria, Sveta Bogorodice, Sveta Djevojevica, Majko Kristova, Majko Prebistra, Majko Prečista, Majko Neostavljena, Majko Nepovrijeđena, Majko Ljubezna, Majko Divna, Majko Dobrog Savjeta, Majko Stvoriteljeva, Majko Spasiteljeva, Djevice Premudra, Djevice Časna, Djevice Hvale Dostojna, Djevice Moguća, Djevice Milostiva, Djevice Vjerna, Djevice Pravde, Djevice Mudrosti, Uzroče naše radosti, Posudo duhovna, Posudo poštovana, Posudo uzorne pobožnosti, Ružo tajstvena, Tornju Davido, Tornju Bjelokosni, Kuća zlatna, Škrinja zavjetna, Vrata nebeska, Zvijezdo jutarnja, Zdravlje bolesti, Utočište grešnika, Utjeho žalostnika, Pomoćnice kršćana, Kraljice anđela, Kraljice patrijarha, Sviju svetih, kraljice bez grijeha istočnog začeta, kraljice na nebo uznesena, kraljice svete krunice, kraljice obitelji, kraljice mira, jaganče Boži koji oduzimaš grijehe svijeta, prosti nam gospodine, jaganče Boži koji Pomolimo se, dopusti nama slugama svojim, molimo gospodine Bože, da se neprestano radujemo duševnom i tjelesnom zdravlju i da se slavnim zagovorom blažene Marije Vazda Djevice izbavimo od sadašnje žalosti i nauživamo vječne radosti po Kristu gospodinu našemu.
Sub presidium tu.
Odobranu se tvoju utječemo, sveta Bogorodice, ne odbi nam molbe u potrebama naših, nego nas od svih pogibelji uvijek oslobodi. Djevice slavna i blagoslovljena, Gospođo naša, Gospođice naša, zagovornice naša, sa svojima sinom pomiri, svojim na sinu zapomiči, svojim na sinu i druži.
Magnifikat!
Veliča duša moja gospodina i klikče duh moj u Bogu mome spasitelju, što pogleda na neznatno službenice svoje. Oca će me evo svi naraštaj zvati blaženo, jer velika mi djela učini svesilni. Sveto je ime njegovo, od koljena do koljena dobrota je njegova, nad onima što se njega boje. Iskaza snagu mišice svoje, rasprši okolice umišljene, silne zbaci s prijestolja, a uzvi silne znatne, glatne napuni dobrima, a bogate opusti prazne. Prihvati Izraela svijegu svoga, kako je obećao ocima naših, spomenuti se dobrote svoje prema Abrahamu i potomstvu njegovu do vijeka. Slava Otcu i Sinu i Duhu Svetom. Kraljice i majko mira.
Okay, se prosiamo avere una benedizione. We imamo svecenike da nas blagoslove. We kindly ask all present priests to give us a blessing.
Le Seigneur soit avec vous. Que par l'intention de la Reine de la Paix, le Seigneur vous bénisse, au nom du Père et du Fils et du Saint-Esprit. Amen.
Evo, na medjugorje.hr možete naći poruku danas. Messaggio che oggi troverete nel sito internet medjugorje.hr non è tradotta ancora. The message you can find today, I don't know when, they're working on it now in English and other languages on medjugorje.hr. Okay. Hvala, grazie, thank you, molto,
Yeah.
Apparition. I take you a bit around now, back to Medjugorje to see what is going on after the apparition. You see tons of pilgrims in Medjugorje. And the taxis have a lot to do. Thank you. Mr. Bond, nice to see you. You're good? And you saw Mr. Bond? The house of the visionary Visca. And we are going the way down to Medjugorje. From Biakovici, that's how this place is called. And let's see what's going on in Medjugorje. Local people from Medjugorje observing the pilgrims. And you see pilgrim buses from Italy, three of them. Old Medjugorje, to give you an impression, the springtime. People working in the fields. passing the Divine Mercy Shrine, which is here on the left. And what do you think? We say three times, Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. The snow-covered mountains over there. And this is the way back to Medjugorje. After the apparition, the annual apparition of Our Lady to MIRJANA. There was only farmers. Like tobacco and grapes mine. You can beautifully read that in the book of MIRJANA. My Heart Will Triumph. You'll find it on Amazon and in every bookstore. And she describes very beautiful her summers here in Medjugorje as a child, working with the family. She lived in Sarajevo, but she loved to come back to Medjugorje and loved the simple lifestyle in summer, getting up early to work on the fields. And then when the heat came, they rested at home. And one afternoon, the apparition started at the place where we were before the blue crosses. People are working around the houses. Fields of Medjugorje and the view on Biakovici. And you see, after the cultivation of wine and tobacco came hotelry, because so many people come to Medjugorje. see the pilgrims that are going back the way through the fields. Very quiet on this road. Radio Maria.